Assalamualaikum students, today we discuss the topic that is the working of optical fiber. Optical fiber is work on the principle of total internal refraction. So here we write the working principle of optical fiber is total internal reflection. Now we discuss how it works when a light ray strikes at one end of optical fiber at a smaller angle of incidence then light ray refracted ray strike the core cladding interface. The angle of incidence lies is greater than the critical angle of core cladding. So the light ray undergoes total internal reflection and is reflected back into the core. Assalamualaikum student, today we discuss the topic that is types of optical fiber. In types of optical fiber, the first type we discuss that is single mode step index fiber. In single mode fiber, only one mode can propagate through the fiber. It has small core diameter. The difference between core and cladding is the refractive index that is very small. Fabrication is difficult and costly. Light source we use in the single mode index fibers, that is laser. It is used for high information carrying. So here we write about the single mode step index fiber. In single mode fiber, only one mode can propagate through the fiber. Second point is it has smaller core diameter. The difference between the core and cladding is refractive index that is very small. Fourth point is fabrication is difficult and costly. Fifth point we use light source is laser. We use for high information carrying capacity. We will discuss the one more thing that if the refractive index of the core that is mu1 and the refractive index of the cladding that is mu2, so the refractive index of the core is greater than the refractive index of the cladding so that the light is passed through the straight line. Now we discuss the other type of the optical fiber, that is the multi-mode step index fiber. The multi-mode step index fiber allow a large number of the path or modes for the light traveling through the core. It has larger core diameter and refractive index is larger than the single mode fiber. So here we discuss the point, the multi-mode allow a large number of path or modes for the light ray traveling through it. Second point is it has larger core diameter. The refractive index is larger than the single mode fiber. Fifth point is fabrication is less difficult and not costly. Here you use light source is LED light. Light source is LED. Another point is low information. Carrying capacity. Another point is the path of the light. Of the light in the core is zigzag manner. Now we discuss the third type of the optical fiber, that is graded index optical fiber. Refractive index of the core is not uniform. It is maximum along the axis of the core and decrease toward the core cladding boundary. Second point is manufacturing is manufacturing is not easy. Suitable for long distance light follow up curve path in the core. Last point we discussed that light ray take almost same time to reach other end irrespective the angle of incidence.